Hello guys, this is Bhagat. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a world map or any other maps in 3D inside Blender. For that, we need to enable an add-on. So go to Edit, Preferences. In the add-on section, type SVG and enable the scalable vector graphics, SVG. Now delete everything. For the map, let's go on to the internet and search for the map.
World map SVG.
Okay, click on any site and download SVG. Before that, always check the license information. It is free to use for commercial and personal use. Download SVG. I'm going to save here. Okay, now go to File, Import, Scalable Vector Graphics. Search for the file, select the world SVG and import it. It is imported, but it's very small to see. Let's scale them. You can select it like this, but there are some small islands that are not visible right now. So I'm going to select it from the outliner. On the world.svg, right click and choose select objects. Now scale it. Rotate 90 degrees on the z-axis. Rotate 90 on the y-axis. Move it up and bring it to the center. Okay. Now select any country. I'm going to select India. Go to curve properties. In the geometry, extrude the curve. Hold shift to extrude smoothly. Okay. It looks good. And here in the bevel, change the depth. You can type it instead of using the mouse. I'm adding another 0 and change it to 5. Okay, looks good. Instead of extruding every country, you can copy the settings from one object to another. Go here, right click and choose select objects. And if the main object is not selected, select the object for which you added the extrusion by holding the shift key and left click. Now go here and put your mouse on extrude. Press right click and choose copy to selected. Yes, we extruded everything. Now add bevel, right click, copy to selected. We also added the bevel. Looks fine. Yes, this is the process how you can make the maps in 3D. Now let's add a wall. Now add a camera. Go around somewhere here and press Ctrl Alt 0. Okay, that's good. Add an environment texture. I'm going to use this. Go to cycles. Select any country. Go to material properties. Here click on use nodes and make your own material. I'm increasing the metal. Bring down the roughness. Select the wall and change the color. Let's render it. I'm gonna render it with low samples. Yeah, looks good. By the way, if your wall is not attached to the map, select the wall.svg group by select objects. Okay, we did a mistake that we added both the wall and camera to the wall.svg group. Let's move them to another collection. So select the both the wall and camera, press M and collection. Now select everything and here select the face, enable snapping, G, X. Now it's stuck to the wall. By the way, if you want to show these cracks, select the map, right click, set origin, geometry. Now all the origin points are individual. Now here change it to individual origin. I'm gonna disable the overlay and press S to scale. Okay, that's it for this video. If you have any doubts, comment down below and subscribe if you like this video. Thanks for watching.